On the left side, we have 5x minus 3x. That is 2x. Keep the minus 2 with it, and the right side stays the same. Keep the 2x on the left side, move the x over, make it minus. Keep the minus 6 on the right, move the minus 2 over, make it plus. 2x minus x is x, and negative 6 plus 2 is negative 4. Final answer.